Howdy! Hey friends, my name is Miranda. Welcome to my universe. First of all, yes, I got a new haircut. Chopped it off a few days ago because fresh starts and whatnot. Second of all, I've been gone for a really long time and I know that, and that was not on purpose. So I'm just here to say, I'm sorry. I did not mean to leave you all out kind of just in the wild wondering what the heck happened to me. I promise I didn't just wake up one day and choose violence. I just kind of got lost in all of the free time I've had during the summer, and especially towards the end of last semester, school kind of caught up to me. Yeah, just a lot happened in my life. I'll kind of give you a breakdown of it all in this video, but I mainly just wanted to say hi, update you, and really take this video as something like it's just two friends, me and you, just talking, chatting it up. I just want to tell you about what I've been up to. And yeah, first things first, end of sophomore year of college, back in May. All right, let me set the scene for you. Everything was online. On top of taking three classes that all had labs, so I had six separate grades. That was just a whirlwind of emotions. I was constantly doing homework, constantly studying. It was pretty stressful. But also, just having to do it all online was very tough for me. I began to lose motivation, and I stooped very low to the point that I actually cheated on one of my chemistry exams and I got caught. I know. You're probably super disappointed in me. You probably have a whole different way of looking at me. And honestly, I don't blame you. That's why I was a wreck the last 2-3 weeks of my semester. Emotional wreck. Like, I had no motivation to do anything besides obsess and overthink. And that's why I wasn't really on YouTube a whole lot. That's kind of how my YouTube hiatus really started, was mainly because of school, trying to figure out all of my crap. I'm not gonna get into too much detail in this video. If you want me to do a story time on how I got caught cheating, let me know. I will gladly go through all of that for you. But it mainly had a happy ending, even though I definitely shouldn't have cheated just at all. Learn from me. It is not worth it at all. Just learn what you're supposed to learn. Anyway, I still graduated. I now have my associates in science and I am moving on to university. I am actually moving in 4 days. So that's very exciting. But the main reason that I stopped doing YouTube, the big reason, is because I haven't been reading a whole lot. When that happens, when I go through kind of a reading slump, I don't have motivation to make YouTube videos, mainly because, and I know that I need to fix this way of thinking, but I really see my YouTube channel as like an outlet for all of my book nerdiness. I like to talk about books, do book reviews, book discussions, do fun games using characters that I have crushes on. You know the whole shebang. But I haven't been reading. And so even though I have a lot of free time, I just haven't been wanting to film. But what have I been doing? What has Miranda been doing if she hasn't been reading? What have I been doing? Can any of you guess? At all? So I got into anime and I might make a separate video explaining this. Talking about my journey, because I started off by reading manga and then I kind of escalated from there. But yes, I have been watching anime. Dab me up, bro. Honestly, if you see some anime videos in the near future, just, this is your warning, okay? So keep your eyes peeled for new videos, new content. I definitely don't think I'm going to be able to keep up with the video a week like I was doing for a really long time on this channel, mainly because I will be adjusting to moving out and a new schedule and classes this semester. We'll figure it out together. I definitely don't want to stop posting. I want to be able to keep posting. I'm going to be packing a lot of books going away to college, most of them Stephen King, just because my collection never ceases to grow. I'm hoping that I'll still be able to film, but we'll see. I just wanted to let you know that I'm still alive, I'm still well. I hope that all of you are doing well, staying healthy. I hope life is treating you well, I really do. As I transition from this time of living at home and being at community college to actually moving out and dorming it up at a university. Let me know what videos you want to see from me, what kind of content you want. If you're down for the anime stuff, if it kind of scares you, be honest with me. That's honesty is all I ask for. But anyway, I truly love you. Please be safe, make good choices. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me through this time. And I'll see you next time. Bye.